Good morning, McDowell. Today is February 28, 2019. It is day 29 on our exploratory schedule.
Please stand for our weird flag.
I choose to live safely, encourage others, act responsibly, and display respect. The choice to be my best self is mine, and today is my day to shine. I choose to lead.
Now for our leader, our pledge of allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for our moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Now for the jokes of the day. A llama joke. I'm tired of these jokes. I'll pack up my bags and leave now.
Ha 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 ha. Another llama joke. Wanna go on a picnic? I'll pack up a lunch.
What two things can you never eat for breakfast?
I don't know.
What? A lunch and dinner.
Genesis makes me happy because she plays with me from Gavin.
Jeremiah makes me happy because when I have nobody to play with, she plays with me. From Elijah.
We have one birthday today. Happy birthday to Ezekiel Holly and Miss Black Azure. Please come down to the office to get your special birthday prize.
The health tip of the week is to show kindness when you perform acts of kindness for others. You start to feel better. Holding the door for someone, helping someone with their work, being quiet in the hallway, or giving a compliment are all acts of kindness. How many acts can you do this week?
Our manager's tip for the cafe this week is to stay safe, peace, and thank you. Our cafe crew cook breakfast and lunch for us every day. Please remember to say please and thank you as you walk through the lunch line.
Next week is Read Across America Week. We have lots of things planned for next week. Keep recording your minutes to try to win a prize and turn in your green paper on March 4th.
Our door decorating contest is mostly for teachers, but student work does not need to be apparent. The teacher of the best door will win a gift card. We are also looking for students who want to create book commercials. If you have a favorite book you want to share with your classmates, please, Ms. Crooks. Please see Ms. Crooks.
Our last contest is a Guess Who game for teachers and students. Come look at the bulletin board outside the library. Several teachers have posted their brand new pictures with their favorite childhood book. If you guess them correctly, you will win a prize. There will be one teacher winner and one student winner.
Miss Leah and Miss Bolton are going to be very busy for the next 3 weeks. They have to test all of their students on important information. Please be very conscious and cautious for the next 3 weeks as you walk through the hallways. We really need you to be respectful of your students and remain quiet in the hallways. Thank you for being kind to one another.
And that's it for the McDowell News.
We believe in you!
We are here with our leader of the week. Can you tell us your name?
Gabriel Richardson.
And what grade are you in?
Second.
What's your teacher's name?
Miss Rollins.
do you enjoy learning about?
Math and reading.
What is your favorite thing to do?
Is play with my friends.
What are some things you like to do after school? Is there anything else to say about yourself?
My favorite stuffed animal is monkey that I got when I was born. I also love my blanket that I got when I was first born.
If you want, you can also end with a positive saying such as, "Let's have a great day. Let's be leaders.
I already chose all. Let's all be leaders.
Okay. Let's all be